That can't be good. What's going on, anyway?
Before this whole thing started, someone called the professor and told him to come to this mall.
Jack the line, did you? So was this the caller, this guy here? They've got something to do with the zombies, don't they?
They're the reason we came here. And if he gets away with Dr. Barnaby, none of our questions will be answered.
Don't be daydreaming out here. Someone's shooting from the floor above.
Baja, mama.
Professor.
Look out! If we don't do something, the professor's gonna end up zombie chow. I'm going for it. You just worry about staying alive. Got it?
He's unconscious, but alive.
Ah, damn!
You all right?
Yeah, but I'm not in any condition to carry him. Can you get him back to the security room?
Yeah.
Brad! Oh my God! The sedative's taken effect. The professor won't be waking up anytime soon. I managed to stop the bleeding, but he's running a fever. He needs medicine.
A fever? Medicine, huh?
Thank you. you came to vandalize my store, huh? Not on my watch!
Someone's been hurt. I need medicine.
Hurt! That's just what this bitch said when she came to vandalize my store! I don't take kindly to vandalism. I won't allow it! Listen to me, and listen good, partner. I don't allow vandalism in my store. My store. Who will run my store when I'm gone? My store. My food. My sales. My customers. Have a nice day. Clean up! Register 6!
Back in the land of the living, you're one tough cookie. Can you stand? Look, I saw you at the entrance yesterday. You needed medicine too. Maybe we should work together.
I don't need any help. You people don't know a thing. You're the ones who caused this nightmare. You ruined Santa Cabeza and started all this.
You can't tell me, can you, fella? Oh yeah, I know why. It's because you're Viet Cong. I'm right, aren't I? You are nothing but a filthy communist! You, son, are gonna tell me where the gorilla's hideout is. By the time I'm done beating information out of you, you are gonna be begging for death to come take you away. Zombies. When I heard her scream, I just lost it. Everything went white. Suddenly. The war. It wasn't over. Not for me. It never ended.
Follow me! Follow me!
He's stabilized. He should be fine for now. Are you all right? You have blood on you.
Huh? Oh. Yeah. Must be from that girl I saved.
Girl? Was she hurt?
I offered to help her, but she took off.
Can't really blame her for running from a guy with your looks.
Anyway, she was saying something about Santa Cabeza.
Santa Cabeza? I think I...
Oh!
Dr. Barnaby, you're awake.
Santa Cabeza. I should have known. I thought Santa Cabeza was over and done with. You plan to dispense justice now?
Calm down, Dr. Barnaby. We're only following orders. We have to protect you.
Protect? More like imprison.
Professor, if we're going to protect you, we need to know the truth. All of it. Please, talk to us. I take it you know what Santa Cabeza is. Am I right?
Fine. I'll just get my information somewhere else. Thank you very much. Maybe if I can track down that woman again.
The
What? she then?
Follow me! Come on! Come on!
You!
Come on!
Thanks.
Over there!
Beginner's luck. That's all. Let's have one more. Just one more contest, Frank! Be here tomorrow at noon. We'll settle this.
Come on! Follow me! Come on! Come on! Follow me! Come on!
Thanks.
Come on!
I don't think you can.
Follow me!
Behold! The end of the world is upon us. Death itself has overflowed upon the world, defiling us all. The only path to the salvation of the soul is the purging of the tainted blood! Non-believer in our midst. If we are to achieve salvation, his blood must flow! He must be purged! Spill his blood. The blood of the heretic!
Over there! Over there!
Uh-huh.
Fantastic!
Hey!
Come on! Come on!